Welcome back, guys. This is Klokriecher for another LEGO Seasonal Review, and this is the 2017 Christmas build-up. Set number is 40253 and recommended age range is 7 and up, and contains 254 pieces. And this is a free promotion from LEGO stores or LEGO Shop at Home for qualified purchases. So this is a 24-in-1 set, so unfortunately you have to take every build apart in order to get to the next one, which is it's fun, but I would have preferred it to be kind of similar to the other advent calendars we've seen from Star Wars or City, for instance. But this is how you can open the box up, and you can see the bags inside, and we get one instruction manual, and we get an orange brick separator with the set, which is not a very good surprise, actually. But yeah, we get another brick separator for our brick separator army collection, you want to call it like this. And the instruction has no mistakes and no missing pieces, so I think this is another improvement of last year's calendar, but please make it possible so that we can build every model at the same time, just like the one with the Star Wars advent calendar and the City advent calendar or the Friends advent calendar. That would be perfect. And in my review, I will be doing the I will be showing off the pictures, and at the end I will be doing the last one, which is obviously the one we've been waiting for, Santa Claus. But first of all, I will be opening up the bags and show you the contents of the set. And yeah, we get some very nice pieces with this advent calendar, which you can use for your customs, of course, and you will leave a lot of pieces behind after you've built certain models of each day, so keep that in mind. So if you wanted to build all of them, you had to buy at least 24 of them on the underground market, and that might be very expensive, especially it might hurt your wallet. And yeah, I don't know if a lot of you are going to do that. And this is what we get. So very nice selection of extra parts. And for day number one, we get metal BLC cow. I think that's what it's supposed to be. Next up, we get an animal, which looks pretty great. One of my favorite builds. And of course, we get the moose for day number three. Day number four is one of the weaker ones. This is a sleigh. Day number five is a windmill. So that's cool. Day number six, it's very nice build. Day number seven, I think it's an owl, but a weak build. Day number eight, it's an igloo, so that's nice. Day number nine, it's a snowplow, so cool build here. I like that tractor. Day number 10 is the shack here. Day number 11 is this building right there. And day number 12 is an airplane. Then we are going for a snowman. And this is the lighthouse. This is supposed to be a lamppost. Maybe it's a lamppost to Narnia. And here we get to the turkey. Next up, we have the Christmas candles. So that's a nice bit. And here we have a bear, I guess, a baby bear. Next up is the weakest bit of this calendar. This is a bat. And this is my favorite bit of the calendar. This is the coffee or cocoa mug. Here we have another snowplow, very nice bit. And here we have a bunch of presents, but for some reason it's not my favorite bit. Here we have the Christmas tree, and of course the one we've been waiting for, Santa Claus with a beard which you can move around, and he has the mixed eyes. A nice bit for the nice use of the ice cream cone piece with the ice cream scoop piece with the heads there. That looks nice, and we get some extra present, and actually very durable builds. And again, the bat is my least favorite of this calendar, and the coffee cup is definitely my favorite. That's a very nice build which has come together there, and I like the look of it, and hopefully we might see a bigger coffee cup build in LEGO, a brick build one of course. But I think a LEGO set isn't complete without a coffee mug these days anymore. And There's the full 360 look of Zelda Close and Zelda Summer review of this year's Christmas build-up. In the meantime, please like, comment, subscribe, don't forget to check my playlist for all of my Lego season and set reviews. Have a plus the MVC, good next time. Peace.